he's willing to take a chance and, you know, give somebody some hope that otherwise wouldn't have hope.
It was the first doctor that really made me think that I was a partner in this.
I thought he was gonna say, oh, you know, you're gonna have to use a donor egg.
Someone else's patient who was destined only for donor egg can have her own child.
He gave us our family.
Don't go anywhere else, go to Dr. Ransom.
Thank you, Dr. Ransom.